Welcome to WebStylePress. If you are new here, consider subscribing and hit bell icon. It is common to forget password for an old WordPress installation. Sometimes clients forget password for their WordPress. Usually you can use forgot password from WordPress login screen to recover password, but what if you do not remember email associated with WordPress, or you don't use that email anymore, or WordPress installation is at localhost where you cannot receive email? Then you need a way to reset WordPress password manually. If you know username for your WordPress and have got FTP access or files access for your site, then this method is for you. This method will reset password for WordPress site based on new password that you provide. It will also send an email to WordPress administrator containing username and new password information. If you do not receive email, password will still change. You do not need to log in to use this script. We have got emergency password reset script from WordPress. It is not a plugin, it is a PHP script. Search WordPress emergency password script in Google and you will find it. This is the page, official WordPress page. At this page, you can also find the instructions to use this script. This page offers a script that you have to copy and paste in new file. This is PHP script. Copy this whole script, paste in new file, and name that file as emergency.php. Copy that file at root of your WordPress installation. Run this script and provide username and new password. It will reset the password. I have got this online installation for WordPress and its username is WSP and password is admin123. We are logged in. I am logging out. Now we will change password for this WordPress. Copy this whole script. From my C panel, I can open online file manager. This is the file manager that I have got here, and I can create a new file here. New file. New file name. Emergency.php. Okay, this is my new file. I will paste this script here. And I will save it as is. Close the file. And we have got this emergency.php. Containing this script. From your C panel, you can also go to PHP My Admin and see your databases. In my databases, I have got this users table with one administrator account with username as WSP. So you should know the username to change password for your WordPress. Now we have to run this script in browser. This is the URL for my website. And I have to run emergency.php script. And this is the script. It is asking my username, that is WSP, you should know the username, and enter new password. So admin12345, update options. Your password has been successfully changed An email with this information has been dispatched to WordPress blog administrator. And also, after changing password, you should delete this file from your server. Do not leave it up for someone else to find. This is very important. So we change the password, and here is the email that we have got. It says someone, hopefully you, has reset administrator password for your WordPress blog. Details below. It shows me username WSP and new password admin 12345. If we refresh our PHP my admin, you can see this password was changed. WSP admin 123, that was old password, and it is now changed. Now this is our new password, admin 12345. Login, and we are successfully logged in. So by using this script, you can easily reset your password if you know the username for your WordPress. Just create emergency.php file at root of your server and paste this script. Run this script. Provide username and new password and update, and your password will be changed. After that, remove this file from your server. That's it. I hope you liked this video. If I missed anything, comment down below. If you haven't already subscribed, subscribe to this channel and hit bell icon to receive updates. Join us on social media. Links are in the description below. Stay tuned for more updates. I will see you in the next video.